Number two is a AoE chill.
It's a nice.
And it's a blast. It's a blast. With 3 seconds, oh, no way.
Yeah.
Number four is a charge into somebody. Number four is like a like a guardian. Staff five. And five is an AoE knockback.
Two and three are blasts.
Oh man, and it is. Okay guys, stack tight here.
What are they, blast tight, finishers though?
Doesn't say.
Oh yeah,
no,
you're
blast
right.
Finisher,
no, it's blast radius.
Okay. Yeah, okay.
Oop, someone just flew off the edge into the abyss over there.
Be careful with skill 3.
Yeah, skill 3 will send you flying.
Okay guys, follow me. We're gonna go north, moving in 3, 2, 1, moving up. Oh wow, that actually charges pretty good.
It's not north. It's just not north.
Don't charge on the bridge though.
Do not.
Oh, we're just so slow.
They're not bad actually. It's just we don't have anybody giving us swiftness, is the only point. But you know what? We can charge at the enemy. We can chase them down.
Smash!
Yeah, if you use 3 right into the Zerg and then 2 right afterwards, they're just toast. Let's see how quick this champ goes.
Guys. Get him, get him.
Fuller Zerg.
The damage is low, but
you can knock people off too.
All the other abilities are OP.
Yeah, you can knock people off in this map.
1500 damage.
It's not like you would, well, compared to the other skills, it's low. You don't have the AoE with it, but it's the fact that they're not going to do shit.
If you just had Polar Bears and Mesmer's doing Boost Drift and spam like Frozen Shield on a bridge.
Yeah, I was wondering what that does.
Yeah, we need to get that done.
We have it.
Oh, sorry. We need to get through to 3. Passive health.
Oh, yeah.
Passive reach and lightning on hip.
I just can't stop laughing how ridiculous this is. It's just,
I wanna go find a gate. If you're coming north, we're gonna go get to that gate.
Chest.
Yep, get your chest.
Don't forget your chest.
Oh, yeah.
You guys,
target the damn chest. Thing, I can't see it.
Have you guys gone Mass Siege Devourer yet?
The chest has
no, I haven't gone Siege Devourer. I wish I had.
Because they wreck face on gates.
I wonder how effective this is on gates. I'm gonna find out.
All the bears look. You notice they all look exactly the same, except for that yellow one.
Most cuddly Zerg.
It'd be hard to find the commander.
That's what happens,
guys.
If you have
a red one,
if,
and a
that's
green
what,
one.
That's
if
what
you guys have
APM,
colors,
so.
If you guys have colors, like the dyes, use it.
That's a
wish I had some.
Yes, come on, Care Bear Zerg, make it happen, dude.
Rainbows.
Where do you get the colors?
I like you potions and sport points.
Yeah.
Holy crap.
Let's go get that tower.
Somebody mentioned this
shit.
Is like a good
I'm yellow.
Coca-Cola
Yay.
Commercial.
They're soulbound.
That's
lemonade, right? This should have been Coca-Cola's halftime show right here.
Where the hell is the ponies at?
I saw them orange.
Look at all this freaking mats everywhere.
Yeah, but it's like 2-1 and 2-2 mats.
So it's still a fair amount of money.
Yeah, the salt trees are like 4 silver per plane.
Yep.
I want a silk tree.
Alright, let's yep, let's go for it.
Smash!
Bear first door.
That's actually not bad.
Wow, that is actually really good.
Holy shit!
Look at the gate melt. Wow. Melting.
Not everybody's sitting in the gate yet, too.
Nope, this isn't OP at all, guys. Not at all. This isn't gonna get nerfed in a couple days now.
BVD.
Screw Rams.
Bear is greater than Rams.
Roll up your number 5, guys.
Oh, beautiful. And the 5s just make you. Oh, wow. That is crazy.
Wow, look at all
well, I know what Zerg you should run from now on.
Destroys projectiles. That is
the gate is down, baby.
I can't even see that.
Oh, can't, I know, can't see a damn thing.
I'm scared to go anywhere. I don't want to run off the edge.
That's so dumb, oh my god.
We need to bring this to Overgrowth. We need to. That Overgrowth Zerg needs to see this.
Hey guys, look what we found.
Guys, let's go to, the other command over there, and let's just go raid him.
So is this bear tonic only working here, or can we bring this to like Eternal?
It's only here.
Oh, that'd be
yeah, they do the Carlton dance.
That would be broken.
Isn't the normal dance that they do?
There's a bucket here too, by the way, guys.
Well, we don't want to do that because if you miss and you die, you'll
yeah, that's true.
I'm not risking my bear.
Bears go
here, guys.
And it's funny because I have a pet bear.
No cliff jumping with this group. All right, Justice.
Yep.
I should probably put my phone down then.
Yeah. No texting and driving.
I straight up was. I still am.
Oh, this troll's screwed.
Well, then he should have been trolling.
Number three. Oh, okay.
No, five, knock him off.
Isn't he supposed to be under the bridge?
Jeez.
That's what we should do, which we should press three and then five in the middle of a Zerg, knock him all off.
Yeah.
And then number four behind him.
Yeah.
He's getting stuck. You knock him into the line and he keeps getting stuck. For example, guys, it's all stacked. Let's stack a
strawberry.
Okay, yeah, just gather the strawberries if you want. And then we'll hold up here.
Oh, I gotta die.
And see if you spend some money. Okay, guys, okay, stay here. Face the gate. Face me. Face me. And then we're going to do attack 3 when I call it, and then we're going to do attack 5. So we're going to use attack 3. Make sure you face in my direction. We're going to attack 3 in 3, 2, 1. Now, 3, 3. 3, 5, 5, 5, 5.
We weren't close enough.
Wow,
that's right.
Oh, that's
that is death.
Let's move out.
Can we really find a Zerg now?
That is straight instead up.
Of, should have capped the group to 2 instead of the 5.
I call it the bear bomb. Really...
It's the bear.
Nah,
he's the champion.
Not a couple chance with this one.
Remember, 3
bear
and 5.
Killed.
Be careful across the bridge, guys. Please
guys,
it's
be
sentry turret, sentry turret.
Oh, watch.
Careful,
watch.
Don't fall.
Oh, somebody fell. Guys, we should make a deal.
Bears.
Just
what does
dub
the bear
bears.
Say? What
dub
does
bears.
The bear say?
Dub bears.
They call it picnic basket bears.
Hey, there's an overgrown.
No, what would bear?
Over
what
there.
Would the bear do?
Go down or up and claim the rest of them? Or
there's just... 3 control points here.
A bear is
could.
A bear is forever. The bear is.
I'm heading up with Nails to try to find wherever the next NPC to kill is.
PC,
the
bears.
Justin,
did you
see? Nope. Alright, everybody who wants to be in my new guild for tonight, anyways, we'll kill it after tonight. It's called Bears, Borlis Pass Bears.
Oh my god. We should just send everybody.
Oh shit, the commander's coming to us.
We got X's in Say Chat to join your new guild.
Guys, let's meet up top, and then I'll make it so everybody can invite.
Yeah, we're just missing the low control point now.
Yay, I'm the first official member.
Somewhere.
Okay, so everybody can invite, so just invite everybody that's around you. I don't care if they're BP or not. I'll kick them later tonight. Or they can stay, it doesn't matter. Everybody invite.
Can you have people from other realms in your guild?
Yeah. Invite Tribs.
Tribs. How many legendaries do you have now?
I only have one, but I got almost all ascended now.
Jeez.
Hey, Mikhail's come back.
Armored up. Woo, we got 8 members.
Everybody, just invite everybody around you.
Hey guys, just hit H and just look at your game.
Oh my god.
Screenshot.
The bears.
You don't even see your head, it's just an abdomen.
Somebody invited me to No Means Yes.
No, we're bears.
We are the bears.
If you're in the Bear Guild, come up top. If you're not in the Bear Guild, stay at the bottom. And Michaelis, we need you to come up with us.
Yep.
Alright, we need down that, come on up.
The chest spawns in the middle level. Yep.
Refreshing. Somewhere here it does.
It's in the middle. It's on the opposite side of the circle from the glamour.
Okay, let's go meet up with the other group.
Except for the legendary defenders from the outside.
I don't know where the chest is. I think it's
down in the middle. Okay, let's go meet up with Mikhail's and we'll all get everybody in.
By sentries here? Can't be in Brawl Trickster. I can't talk to him though in bear form. I think this is where I could by sentries were I not a bear. Oh, we have tier 3! Sweet!
Oh, I found it!
Wow. Where?
Okay, now we have everything but
south side.
Yeah.
Let's just lead us there.
I'm just sitting in the middle.
Just be careful.
We need to get the
middle
map
on top of it.
Okay,
it's
everybody,
raining
invite
bears.
Everybody.
Where
if you're
it?
In the bear guilds, stay separate.
Incoming?
No, it's just legendary defender.
Oh. Can we tank him?
There's one.
Did the training bears? Did it despawn?
Everybody, click everybody invite. Everyone's
Roth.
Invite me. I haven't invited. No one invited me.
So many.
Some people have maximum.
Some of you guys have max. Like Kira?
Oh.
I don't
think
I have
if
max.
You want to join and you're max, then I'm sure we can get you in another guild later.
I only have 3 guilds, but nobody's invited me.
It's because we don't want you.
Put
X and Say Chat.
Put an X and Say Chat.
User joined. I invited you, Elroth.
Thank you.
Some of you that X and Say Chat have invites.
Check your invites.
Yep, just check your guild. Your guild panel.
The bears.
My god. Look at how many points we're winning by now. Oh my god, there's no green on the map.
We've chased all the other factions out of
the
map.
There hasn't been green on the map since we got in here.
Bad
and the only red in the map is in the middle.
Someone's trying to get an RTS.
Who?
It looks like his name is Ball Emberclaw. B-H-A-L Emberclaw.
This should be a public channel.
Yeah. It
should be.
Ha, bare necessities.
Oh my god, I saw
had
that.
To, sorry.
The simple bare necessities.
Bare necessities, it's the...
That's gonna be stuck in my head all night now.
Stop!
That should have been the game.
I'm done.
I could always think it's a small
do something
world
creative.
After all for you.
Yeah, let's go do the bet.
Now we need to find the Zerg to fight it.
Those of you asking for guild invites, please check your guild panel. You should have an invite already.
Yeah, you should have it.
I'm seeing lots of picks from guilds, which means your invite's there.
Oh my god. What if we were all just bears and scorpions?
This is so awesome. Screw the scorpions.
If you went up to light orbs.
Well, the scorpions would be nice because they're such. They're just mini siege engines.
And again, so are the bears.
But a Zerg of bears.
Bears.
Oh, there's green on the map now, guys. They have a sentry point.
Yes. Kill it. Kill it with fire.
Hammer train it.
It's not a hammer train anymore, it's a bear.
Eats more bear.
Bear hammer train.
Knock knock, who's there? Oh, the bear.
The bears.
Okay, guys, I believe we got about as much as people that are going to join that are able to, or slash want to join.
User joined your channel.
Hey. Alright, enough with the bear puns, let's go.
It's
I can barely
funny.
Stand them.
Very funny.
That's Barry. Alright, you're Barry.
What are you talking you guys... about? This is America!
You guys are thinking about moving in.
The user joined your channel.
I can't handle this anymore.
That's bear discrimination.
I don't bear one bit.
Fuck you all.
This is unbearable.
I just can't bear it anymore.
Alright, whoever's idea was to get this bear stuff, this is all your fault.
We're in the country of America. We can say what we want.
Oh, no shit, I just lagged.
Yeah, me too. Did you hear my grin and bear it?
Stop it. Next bear joke is banned from the guild.
Well, someone's gonna find out.
If anybody talks about bears while being in bear, in a bear form, in the bear guild, gets kicked from bear.
I bear.
Lag.
User
joined.
What the hell happened there?
Wow. That was like team. That was TeamSpeak lag.
It was big time.
Weird. I don't know why we never TeamSpeak has never lagged that. Well, it's dropped a couple times, but we've had 300 people in one channel and it's not lagged. So.
Ooh, there's the cannons up here. One. This is Sanctuary, isn't it?
Yeah. I want to build them and use them as an achievement.
Use the cannon.
You guys need the achievement for the cannon. All you have to do is walk up and shoot it once.
Ooh, I need to do that.
Oh, we can't kill this bridge. The devourer can, I guess.
Oh, the cannon. Good. If I wanted to, but I'm not.
No smash.
Aw, guys.
Hey, use it once and get off, please.
Oh, sorry. Sorry.
Yep, please. One and done.
Did you...
Alright. Let's go get the cannon.
Cannons are...
You have to relinquish bear form for it, though. Be careful.
Oh, no. Cannot use object while transformed.
We can waypoint back and re-bear.
Nah. No, don't worry about it. You can get another time. This will be around forever. This might not be what we're doing. Come on down, guys. Let's go bombard the commander. He hasn't broke that gate yet.
Bombard?
We can help.
Yeah, we picked up a lot of people since we took down the other gate.
Whoop, cut left. My bad. Sounds unbearable.
Okay, you gotta kick yourself from the guild now.
Fuck.
Sorry. I'm calling you right there. I'm calling you out, man.
I dare you to make another bear joke.
That's
barely worth kicking someone.
What the hell is going on?
It's anarchy.
What are you saying? I think they barely have a force on their back.
Oh, space freak, you're not a bear anymore, boy.
Alright, let's all get along and give each other bear hugs, okay?
Aww.
Alright, jump in. Oh, nice,
now,
we have time for it.
Bear.
Oh god, here we go.
Now all I need is a Coca-Cola cup.
Where's Yogi Bear when we need him?
This is great.
This is pretty awesome. Alright, grab some fire.
That's for two chests, too.
Ooh, 25 badges?
Oh my god, look how much we're winning by.
Oh, that's awesome. How many badges we're
there's getting. Another achievement here, too. If you jump into the bucket.
Not nah, jumping into the bucket.
Not jumping into the bucket today. No bucket.
Yeah,
no,
yeah,
What achievement is it?
It's like dark something.
Let's go fall back. Or come over here, guys. Come over up.
I bare you to jump in the bucket.
You would barely fit in the bucket.
Let's go up right here.
Hey, Justice, you have to promise us we're going to get a... The next time we're going to do the bucket brigade.
Here we go. You said ink and wings. Let's go bear them. Moving up.
It's really funny because
instead of blue moon, it's bear moon.
Hey, I think we buried them.
All rangers should switch to have a pet bear.
Alright, you're muted. Muted.
Banned.
Kicked.
Last G kick.
You have been banned.
We can go to a different map with more of a challenge.
Yeah, but that could take a while to bring everybody in.
Wait,
you know,
we're going to be able to
get everybody in. No,
if we go to another server, won't we lose our bears?
Probably.
Yeah. We would, yeah.
Oh, yeah, that's not fun.
We could get it again.
Oh, thank God, he's all by himself over there. Poor guy.
Let's go bear them.
Come here for a bear hug.
Where'd he jump?
There he is.
Come back, we just went to home.
That poor guy.
User left your channel.
Oh, too far.
Be back in a moment.
There's about 20 at the altar.
Yes.
Let him have it. It'll give us stuff to do. We might just best off to be swapping maps. Swapping server sections. Yeah.
We're gonna win by so much, it's ridiculous.
We're not gonna lose this match, I don't think. I doubt it.
We're only 700 points ahead, sheesh. It's not that much.
The first night, we scored almost 7,000 points. We were like this the entire match.
How much time is left exactly, do you guys know?
Yeah, it's located top middle, it's saying about 2 minutes.
I was commanding White Cancer, I was commanding. I don't know if you remember.
No, that's
not probably.
Alright guys, let's try to get to another overflow. Grab your supply here first. Everybody grab supply. Supply up.
Here, let me try to claim it. I might be able to get picked.
Ooh, yeah, good idea.
Oh, wait. There we go.
There's a supply point to our south we could take.
Supply.
Can't talk to the guild claimer.
He can't see.
Okay, so everybody leave the mist. Press B, press leave the mist. Or you know what? Not everybody. I'm gonna do myself first. I'm gonna try to find another overflow because if we all leave, that might be the first route to bring us into is just the empty one. So just stay there for a second. Let me find another.
Yeah, you're gonna have to taxi people.
I'm gonna go to the south supply depot while we're waiting for
Dave. If a couple of people try to find one, let me know.
It's got a minute and 6 seconds on waiting.
It'll be easier since we're all in the same guild.
Yep.
Good point, actually, yeah.
No, you have to get in the party.
Left your channel.
But you can do X-Chat.
Yeah, but the thing is for people that are, that are not in the party, just have to PM the same as before, but we can just X in guild chat, and then we can just invite, but just hold up, not yet. Make sure I find one. Nice, okay, I got it, one. Okay, everybody leave your parties, or not necessarily, just one person from a party X up, and then... Yeah, that might not actually work.
Somebody said they hope the fur flies where we go.
Yeah, I know you guys are all gonna have to disband because it's gonna be confusing for me in jumping to your party. So disband and just jump over to my overflow.
User disconnected from
okay.
The chat.
4 seconds.
We'll probably end up capping this.
Yeah, I'm gonna cap this before I do anything.
How about once you guys disband, just X up in Say Chat and we'll reform party to you.
Yeah, if you don't, if you're not in the guild, just PM me.
Go ahead, hit me.
Alright.
You should join.
For the people that are with me now, what you guys can do that are with us, you can start inviting the X's too.
Yep.
How
many guys get over here, leave the party, and see if you can join other people?
User disconnected from your channel. Might and
glory. I like this. This works pretty effectively.
Yeah, we should actually keep this up just for Edge of the Mist.
As if I taxi you, just when you get in, leave my party.
Or you can use Boris on call the same way.
Well, what I would do next time, like, I'd probably just invite everybody to Borlis Pass and just go that way. This is just the bear because we're running bears, right? But Borlis Pass would be kind of cool to have.
Yeah.
Because we could actually represent the server.
So are we going straight to the forge?
Well, yeah, but first we need to get everybody invited.
Think we're
okay,
good.
If you still need a party, throw an X up. We'll get you, or throw an X up in guild, or send me a PM if you can't, if you're not in the guild.
Oh, I need a cell.
There's so much to take, I can't wait.
Oh, I'm so excited.
Blah, 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 barely contain yourself. And GK.
Okay, everybody here? Yeah, sell what you guys need.
Actually, I gotta go visit the bank really quick. Shit.
Whoa, that's a big ass truck car.
That would be me.
That'd be a big bear.
We could
Someone
become
should
a
do
scorpion.
That.
For,
Once
yeah.
we get bears and scorpions, just throw down a fun box.
What we'll do, guys, is we'll all go scorpion for this one, and then we'll just go wreck something.
I'm gonna drop another capote.
Ooh, they're hitting a tower. Nice, okay.
Drop capote.
Oh my god, I hope you bought that way like a week ago. It's so expensive right now.
I bought it longer than that ago.
It's like a gold.
Really?
Well, it was earlier anyways. I don't know what it is now.
Where'd you get the scorpion thing from?
If people need a taxi over, just throw an X up in guild, and then we'll get you guys over, and then whoever needs whoever's an open spot will just rally you. I'll get it
for you.
But guys, give you a couple minutes. Give me about a minute here to sell and stuff. We're gonna ignore that tower flipping, we'll get it after. We want them to get a bit aggressive. Scruffy is as reliable as an entropic crystal regulator. Ah, that's good then. Right? All prices are replenishing.
We already have 35 people in this guild.